Some of you may be celebrating Valentine's Day this weekend. If you're not, there are things for you to do as well. As always, we have you covered with the top things to do.
Hello, I'm Brian Maines.
And I'm Lindsay Raleigh, and we are down here at the banks getting ready to sprint into the weekend. And speaking of sprinting into the weekend, this weekend there is a fundraiser that allows you to run outside in your underwear and not get arrested. That is, if you're brave enough. It is the Cupid Undie Run. It's moving from Mount Adams to down here at the banks this year, all for a good cause, to raise money to help find a cure for neurofibromatosis.
And Madtree is celebrating another successful year in the beer business with its annual Beer Bash Bonanza. There'll be a lineup of music, food trucks, family fun, and of course, special beer tappings all day on Saturday.
And from beer to wings, the Whiskey and Wings Bar Crawl is also this weekend. Get ready to savor some of the best wings in the Queen City during the unique Bar Crawl event. Fiery Hen, Holiday Spirits, and Queen City Exchange are just a few taking part.
And Lindsay, these are all things that anybody can do, but we would be remiss not to mention Valentine's Day weekend.
I know, Brian, and if you're like me, making Valentine's Day plans can be difficult. So that's why on top of our weekend suggestions, we also have a list of Valentine's Day ideas on our website at WCPO.com.